and he's just sitting there in his wheelchair, covered in rags, waiting for the bus.
So you saw a homeless guy in New York City. I don't get the story.
Okay, well, the bus finally gets there, and this guy says he wants on. So the bus driver drops the lift in the back. Now, the thing is, this guy's wheelchair is very obviously stolen from a hospital. I mean, it's got a huge IV rack in the back and everything. So when he tries to get on the bus, the IV rack hits the ceiling and lift stops.
Can we keep it down for a bit, guys? Hector's been driving for hours, and I'm sure he's getting tired. It's probably hard to concentrate.
Just let us finish this one story. We'll be done after that.
So the driver says he can't get on and lets the guy off at the curb. But this guy wants to get on the bus anyway. So he pulls from somewhere in his rags a pair of crutches, ditches the wheelchair, and goes to get online like anyone else would. Thing is, that's way too normal for this guy. So when he stands up, he starts pissing. And what? He continues pissing right there in broad daylight as he makes his way up to get in line. And the thing is, you can tell who the one tourist is. Because in this crowded New York City bus stop, one guy alone is just staring blatantly, repeating over and over again, "Oh my God, he's peeing! Look at that! He's peeing!"
Seriously, you guys, I'm tired. I've been driving for a long time. I need you to be quiet. Oh! Ah! Shit.
Call an ambulance.
Guys, he's dead. Let's just get the hell out of here. This is freaking me out.
No service here.
I'm not getting a signal either.
Where are you going?
Get help.
Oh, so hopefully we can find the phone.
Thank you.